We're here behind the scenes of the Tour de France. This isn't something you see every day. It's a giant balloon filled with helium that's attached to a camera. This man right here basically puts this giant harness on. He walks around and he can control where the camera is, what it's looking at, and he can get aerial shots. He can tilt the camera. One more way the Tour de France and the media get the shots they need.